I'd like to see Vincent, though, maybe try and set up the big overhand right instead of just that one shot. Oh, I take that, and he knocks it clean out.
Wow, you
said it. He didn't need to. That was a clean knockout, that was, big overhand right.
You could not have scripted it any better than that. And he's showing the respect, of course.